criminal news. Sounds like there's a weapons deal happening near you.
That is one shady-looking weapons deal.
Spiderman! Get him out of here!
Why can't you sell something nice? Like stickers or pizza?
I'm just warming up!
There's some kind of CGI!
Put someone your own size! Or bigger! I'll crush you!
Let that be a lesson!
Just don't do it again! Cool?
Whoa. 2658, right? Programmable matter. I can make this into anything. Oh, I'm digging this. I think that'll do it. I gotta thank Danica for the tip.
Folks, I've heard differing opinions from my discerning listeners about Roxxon's security rules. On the one hand, this is...
my kid.
You see him close for renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years.
Easier than I thought.
Pay attention!
This easy.
Yeah!
I'll show you what we can do! Coming here was your last mistake!
You guys take returns?
All right, let's see what kind of security they've got. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source, like that giant spinning mobile. Yeah, this'll work.
Webs won't reach.
Yeah, that doesn't line up. Got it. Sticky and conductive. That's one. Feeling good. Well, this is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. I can't believe how well this is working. Underground's toys.
Ben, you here?
Exhibit was down that hall. Underground cash. She's gotta be further inside.
Ben! Come on! We need to finish this. You and me!
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Didn't you used to date a marine biologist?
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep-sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle. Oscorp's prototype would unlock...
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed with salvage work in mind. Today's suits such as these are used by salvage workers.
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
Special exhibits upstairs.
He's gonna meet us at the restaurant.
There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars, our closest neighbor in the solar system. This community is designed to draw on abundant water and counteract low temperatures, making human life possible on the red planet.
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art.
Architectural innovations are the key to human survival on extraterrestrial planets. This model home would protect human inhabitants
from
low temperatures.
You want a house on Mars?
Sure. If I could bring my mics,
Audio setup? Sampler?
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
This Oscorp rover, adapted from models currently used on the moon, can be operated as a manned or unmanned vehicle. Used to carry minerals and find water sources, the Oscorp rover would make exploration possible.
Scans for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians.
Would you ever move to space? You know,
do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator. Get.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Hey, look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
Now we need something we could slide under the door. Something long and flat. Something that can be both?
I saw an alloy display near where we came in. Maybe that has what we need.
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial? That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good?
I'll attach the sticker. Let's get that door open.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
This is either genius or really, really stupid.
If we open our own research... I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
That worked! We did it! Come on, our project awaits. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, we'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
one of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program. We reached the moon. Since then, scientists have dreamed of traveling beyond and someday settling our solar system.
Lunar module from the Apollo program.
Hey!
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, fine. Scoot over. All right. Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Don't let her follow the tinkerer!
I'll show you what we can do!
How many spider people are there? Stay down, Spider-Man! We're gonna catch you!
Harlem.
You won't stop us!
To Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Genki, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Yeah. Roxxon and underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up? Where are you? Genki? If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! And the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here.
Hey, I'm here. Who is it?
Camila! Are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, but kid, this is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets.
Okay? Get out of there.
Okay. Yeah, I'll leave it to him. Stay safe, Gloria.
You too, kid.
No!
roofs are clear, but not the streets. Tails Bodega's up there. Man, I hope Spider-Man's okay. Down there. The roofs are clear, but not the streets. Tails Bodega's up there. Man, I hope Spider-Man's okay.
Thank you.
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys, listen, hey, we need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you. What? She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again! You're too late.
Reactor! Not this time!
have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop it!
Not like this! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say it!
I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this!
Stand still!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated if he turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! Quit moving! You love Rick too! How can you defend this murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is! Even if you won't see it!
Keep dodging! See if it helps!
Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground!
If I could go back, you can't!
You heard Krieger! The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem!
Krieger was lying! He had to be! Aren't you tired yet?
Those